Carly Rae Jepsen dropped a new song called Cut to the Feeling and fans are losing it. Carly Rae Jepsen just graced the world with another bout of happiness in the form of music. The 31-year-old released her song Cut to the Feeling, which will be part of the soundtrack for the movie Leap, out in August. Giving us some major 80s pop inspiration, Jepsen belts, I wanna cut through the clouds, break the ceiling slash I wanna dance on the roof, you and me alone slash I wanna cut to the feeling. Oh yeah. Not only does the summer tune have us flipping our hair back and forth and using our hairbrushes as microphones, it's also already caused her fans to go wild. I wish any drug, orgasm, god, party or person on this goddamn planet had ever made me feel the way Carly Rae Jepsen makes me feel every time, one fan tweeted. Carly Rae Jepsen decides when summer begins, another person commented. This new Carly Rae Jepsen song is amazing. I can't stop crying at my desk, another tweeter wrote, adding, Carly Rae Jepsen saved pop music. But more than just the capitalized tweets of pure enthusiasm, many other fans couldn't help but respond to the song with an emotional gif or meme. What do you think of Jepsen's new hit? Sound off in the comments below.